little meetings are becoming something of a habit, Source Hunter. I believe that theory of mine holds water, after all. Do you feel it? The links between us growing stronger. It's as though we stand at opposite ends of history, and the space between is rapidly falling away. But you're not alone, are you? No. Who else have we lurking about the place? I'd like to have a word with you all at once. Why? The same reason anyone would care to create a soldier so powerful that none could defeat it. A war is coming, Source Hunter. The final war. My preparations are already bearing fruit, and soon enough the first strike will fall. The end will come swiftly, painlessly, like an executioner's blade upon the neck. Only those who squirm will feel it. Those first knights were mere prototypes. Powerful, yes, but not imbued with half the power of mine. They've been cast in such terrible terms. Death Knight, Dread Lord, Blood Devil. In fact, as I bring them to life, I see only angels of mercy. My knights are growing in number and strength, forged of Tenebrium, born of blood stone. They will march Rivalon toward her ultimate fate. Very good, Source Hunter. While you've been using star stones to leap through portals on your shelter plane, I've been using bloodstones to craft a reality of my own here in Rivalon. These are my children, you see. Born not only of the blood of the sacrificed, but of my own blood as well. Thus imbued, my knights will march where I ask them to march. How far is it from here to your shelter plane, incidentally? Perhaps as close as the zap of a special stone, from what I've heard. Ha! I assure you, nothing I've done requires forgiveness. Nor anything you've done, Source Hunter. You may be loath to admit it, but I believe our approach to certain uncomfortable matters is similar. Blood spills at my behest, if, and only if, it serves the greater purpose. Let me paint you a picture, Source Hunter. Imagine a world without war, without death, without sorrow, fear, or struggle. A world in which all of us, humans and orcs, imps and goblins, demons and gods, are as one. Separated neither by body nor by soul. It will be done, Source Hunter. That will be our new world, our new reality. The Void has been inching toward Rivalon for eons, eager to reunite us in the single awareness that once was. It is a beautiful purpose. The greatest that has or ever will be. Still, you misunderstand me, Source Hunter. I crave no cries of terror, only peaceful silence. My army is nearly ready. Since you've come so far, perhaps you'd like to see the culmination of my immaculate efforts. Maybe then you'll understand the fruitlessness of this war you're waging upon the inevitable. Become your grave. A prettier casket I can't give you.
Death Knights! Without a way to make them vulnerable, we stand no chance against these monstrosities.
We can't fight them, but perhaps we can outrun them.
Thank you. wing will o'ersweep you, then the next room well will keep you. Quick you'll go, and fast you'll fly. Where you'll land's for you to choose. Graves or books, your choice will be. Spirits, papers, all for thee. A hurried choice is never wisest. Considerations will behove you. The crypt or library both may move you. A hurried choice is never wisest. The library, you say? Hurrah! Countless books within your reach. What will you learn? What will they teach? The library.
Where are we?
From the looks of it, we're still in the underground temple.
And we're not out of the woods yet.
I wish it was the woods we were in. Nobody can see you cry.
To bring you, or the High Priest's office, if it please you, traveler. Away, away!
Don't believe a thing you hear about a room full of gold. Anyone who says that is full of something else.
I've spotted something. I've spotted something interesting.
From the looks of it, we're still in the underground temple.
Then we're not out of the woods yet.
I wish it was the woods we were in. Well, what's this I've spotted?
Something.
You want to fly? You want to wing? Just say the words, I'll heed your call. The away, away.
It never rains, but it pours, eh?
Traveler, my heart. Away, away!
Into the fray once more. On the mend.
Pocket of serenity in the midst of such chaos.
This room must be woven with powerful protective magic.
Sigurd's beard, what a find!
And the so-called blood of the mother, those Death Knights will be at our mercy.
Leandra won't stand a chance. This could all be over sooner than we'd thought.
Scepter of Command. What do you think it's for?
From the look of these blueprints, it's got something to do with Death Knights. Perhaps there's a way to handle them yet.
Dugongs, you nearly startled me. Tins and dugongs, you nearly startled.
Thank you. Goddess's greetings, traveller, and blood's blessings.
Trespasser, the hallowed village of Sacred Stone is hardly open to lost ones of every make and kind. What proof have you of your devotion to the conduit, to the goddess, to the one way? Present your immaculate amulet if you are a friend to our cause. Welcome, compatriot, fellow, friend. Enjoy your stay at the most enlightened village in all of Rivellon.
They're slow as oaks.
Oh, why do I care about such nonsense anyway? I never saw an imp fight so much as cold.
Please, you've got to help me.
That is a bore.
That maniac is a
The
imps are out to running.
Who was that? She killed that man without so much as blinking.
And she'd probably do worse if we crossed her.
Before you'll be permitted into my workshop, you'll have to prove yourself more capable than that corpse I once called my apprentice. Tell me, if you too destroyed one of my precious stones, what could you possibly say to save your life? So, you'll take the low road against the great Attenborough.
Behind.
Ouch!
Hey, I know that.
Striking it, Rich!
Thank you.
At times, it will seem that the sacrifices she demands are unfair, inhumane. But we of the Immaculate Faith must believe in her wisdom. We must trust that she does not name lost ones arbitrarily. No. We must remember that a lost one's energy is not its own, but belongs to the more enlightened beings around it. In this way, the sacrifice of the lost one sanctifies and enhances the community.
A few blows, they get those scrappy fists ablazing and take it down in a matter of minutes.
Greetings, money bags. Ready to empty those pockets.
Imbecile! Was your father a drunken hog? That's no way to greet a customer!
Sorry, boss. Sorry. Won't happen again. Hello? Valiant hero? How can I help you?
Talk to me, apprentice, if you wish to browse the wares. That nincompoop needs the practice. Do you hear that, you boob? You need the practice!
Into the fray once more.
Thank you.
wonder what that did.
Stay where you are, lost one. Only those of rank among we immaculates may enter this hallowed ground. Ah, to meet you is my blessing, enlightened one. I apologize.
mood. Zappy zappy, if you know what.
Aid my plight!
for you!
Visitor to this humble library. May the goddess guide thee in thy search for knowledge. Oh, that great heavy thing sets the place in tremors. I always see them fiddling about down there, making it heave back and forth. But if you're asking me exactly how, I can't say. Have a look behind some pillars, maybe. They're always sneaking around behind the pillars, making a racket.
The sound. I think the altar moved. I wonder what that did. To find out what effect that had. Did that cause a reaction?
Call to Wulgraf. He awaits you.
Hmm. I wonder what that did.
Find out what effect that had.
Did that cause a reaction?
Does anything seem different now? Did that cause a reaction?
Does anything cause a reaction?
I wonder what that did.
Did that cause a reaction?
I wonder.